pants. Who needs them? Sane or the pants?
Paid for by the Society of Americans Against Pants.